One of the things that keeps impressing me and keeps amazing me, the more that I think back on his work, is he really is one of the first playwrights to really bridge Native stories and Western theater.